Hello everyone, today we are gonna do by far the biggest comparison ever done in the history. So stay tuned and like and subscribe to the channel for more videos like this. Today we will be looking at the smallest thing that is existing in the universe and on contrary the largest structure known to the mankind. The smallest thing known to the mankind by far is a quark. Quarks are much smaller than both atoms and protons. An atom typically has a diameter of around 0.1 to 0.5 nanometers, while a proton has a diameter of around 0.87 femtometers, or about 100,000 times smaller than an atom. Femtometers is a unit of length roughly equals to 1 quadrillionth of a meter. In comparison, quarks are believed to be point-like particles, which means they have no known size or internal structure. They are considered to be the smallest known particles in the universe, and they are much smaller than both atoms and protons. Despite their small size, quarks have a significant impact on the properties of protons, which are made up of three quarks each. The combination of different quark flavors and their interactions with each other give rise to the properties of protons, such as their mass, charge, and spin. Understanding the properties and behavior of quarks is essential to understanding the nature of matter and the workings of the universe at its most fundamental level. The study of quarks and their interactions with other particles is a subject of ongoing research in particle physics, and new discoveries in this field can provide valuable insights into the nature of the universe. The largest structure known to mankind is the Hercules-Corona Borealis Great Wall. The Hercules-Corona Borealis Great Wall is a large-scale structure in the universe, consisting of a chain of galaxy superclusters. It is located approximately 10 billion light-years away from Earth, and is considered to be one of the largest known structures in the observable universe, spanning a length of about 10 billion light-years. The Earth is also incredibly small compared to the Hercules-Corona Borealis Great Wall. The diameter of the Earth is approximately 12,742 kilometers, while the diameter of the Hercules-Corona Borealis Great Wall is estimated to be around 10 billion light-years, which is equivalent to about 9.5 times 10 to the power of 22 kilometers. The Hercules-Corona Borealis Great Wall was first discovered in 2013 through a three-dimensional map of the distribution of galaxies in the universe. Its discovery challenged existing models of the large-scale structure of the universe and sparked new research into the distribution of matter in the cosmos. Studying large-scale structures like the Hercules-Corona Borealis Great Wall can provide valuable insights into the nature and evolution of the universe. By analyzing the distribution of matter in these structures, scientists can better understand the underlying physical processes that govern the universe on its largest scales. So now it's your turn. What do you think about this comparison? I am sure we will have to redo the comparison again in future when science uncovers even smaller and even larger structures. Until then, leave a comment below and thank you for watching.